Ladies and gentlemen, Jefferson Airplane.
We cannot tolerate their obstruction.